enough is enough. I can wrestle. I'm not afraid of anybody.
I think Jack Victory played a big part in that.
I'm a tremendous
veteran.
Hey, if I had Jack Victory teaching me how to throw right hands, I'd fist fight anybody, too.
Really, I could probably get you some lessons. Give me an excuse to take you out.
Why don't you go practice?
That'd be money.
You and me?
Shot to get the rocks out of that Jap head of yours.
Ooh.
And come back to me, because if you don't come back to me, you little slant-eyed bastard,
shoot,
I'm gonna kick your ass.
And Tajiri has had more than enough of Steve Corino.
Can we say slant-eyed bastard?
No, we cannot! Would you stop it? Reversal to Jerry now with the tip of the corner. Corino misses the clothesline. Roundhouse ducked.
Very nice.
Corino hits an enziguri of his own.
That was tremendous.
He really scratched the surface of Steve Corino's wrestling ability here at ECW.
Right, and I mean, don't forget, he helped make
manager of Yoshihiro Tajiri. Tajiri now. Nice count. Two and two count.
See, unlike yourself, I've actually been to Japan and been around the wrestlers. I know how selfish Japanese wrestlers are. Over here, they want people like Corino around to do everything for them. Go over there, they're building fences left and right. Stepping out of bounds like any good quarterback, any good Greek general.
We're now trying to cinch up Tajiri on the runway. Tajiri with the go behind. What a kick. Thank you. Dave Corino busted wide open.
Tonight to close Tajiri is twisted, Joey Styles. Twisted.
Tajiri is